owners of the sign or the workers sprayed a line to demarcate where the public right-of-way and the where the private property was. The protesters walked to a gate to enter onto the working grounds. The gates were closed. The officers gave a warning. They did not abide by the warning. They wanted to be arrested to demonstrate their sincerity that these weapons have no place. Thank you.